good question. I kind of quit Rediff 20 days before my marriage. It attracts Series A investment and then Series B investment. Once an entrepreneur, always an entrepreneur. If he's a true entrepreneur, he will do it.